what school are you from?
Fairfax! Home of the
Okay, ready, set, go!
Oh my god!
I got killed. I got some bitches on my phone. New names and numbers that I don't know. Address to places like I've been rotating. Turns to night, night turns to whatever we want. We're young enough to say, oh, this has gotta be the good life. This has gotta be the good life. This could really be a good life. Good life. I say, oh, this feeling that you can't fight. The city is on fire tonight. This could really be a good life. A good, good life. To my friends in New York, I say hello. My friends in LA, they don't know where I've been for the past few years or so. Paris to China to Colorado. Sometimes there's airplanes I can't jump out. Sometimes there's bullshit that don't work. Now we have got our stories, but please tell me what there's to complain about. When you're happy like a fool, you let it take you over. When everything is out, you gotta take it in.
How's your book?
Pretty good.
Is it really?
Yeah.
What you reading?
The Hunger Games.
Do you like it?
Yes.
Yeah. That's popping.
I know.
For real though, right?
Yes.
Anything else you want to tell the camera?
Neil, stop being annoying.
All right.
I'm just kidding. I love you.
I'm mad at
you. Oh my god!
At least we're all together, guys.
Yeah, like together.
We're all
together.
In this together. Come on, guys, sing along, bro.
I forgot the song.
Welcome, FBLA Arizona, to your 2012 State Leadership Conference.
So Neil, what was your favorite part of this conference?
Just the fact that I got to go, because it was like my last one, and to see everyone, and see a lot of my friends like the last time.
What are you going to miss most about leaving FBLA?
The awesome one.
All the friends I made, how I went to nationals and how I first got recognized in something, especially if it was like academic or something I worked for. Just like getting like a hands-on experience instead of being at school all the time. And it opened so many doors. Sarah, how was your experience?
It was fun.
How
tiring. But mainly fun.
What are you going to miss the most?
I think the most I'm going to miss is everyone. And like the car rides there. And like back there and back from the conferences. And just meeting everyone that you get to meet at these conferences.
Whips up on your back, they be lying through they
How was your trip?
My trip, aside from this packed van, it was actually pretty fun. And I got to hang out someone at one time with everybody in this van, so it was really cool.
Don't let nobody play me. If you are my homeboy, you never have to pay me. Go on and put your hands up. When times is hard, you stand up. L-U-P the man.
What are you gonna miss the most about your 2 years in FBLA?
My 2 years. Definitely, I guess, meeting new people. Because everywhere I went, every conference event I went to, I always met someone new. I made new friends and, you know, added them on Facebook.
How's
the
trip?
My trip?
Yeah.
It's pretty awesome working as a state intern this year. You know, so I got to be behind the scenes, helping make sure the entire conference went smoothly while you guys enjoyed yourself and had fun.
One in the air for the people ain't here. Two in the air for the brother that's there. Three in the air for the kids.
What are you going to miss the most about FBLA?
Just everyone so far. Everyone's so open here. They're all fun, exciting. You know, it's just no jerks in FBLA.
What was your favorite memory from this conference?
Overall, my first memory was freshman year when it barely started.
This conference.
Tell them, look at me, boy. I hope your son don't have a gun and never be a
D-boy. Adam, what was your favorite memory from this
lecture? It was when he was singing, and then it was about the boyfriend and the girlfriend, and they split up, and then they get back together, and then they split up again, go the separate ways.
Your favorite memory?
My favorite memory was when freshman year.
From this year? FBLA in general, like all 4 years.
It was freshman year because that's when we started the FBLA, and that's when we started to get to know each other and get to know what competitive events there is. And
was probably last year at State. I got really close to all of you guys, and I'm so sad to see you all leave. What I like most about it? I don't think there's anything that I like most. I mean, I love everybody here, and I love everything that we get to do. And as long as we're doing things together, I mean, it's just a blast. There's nothing that I like more than the other. So.
What I like about it?
I like just the people and
if you want to know what
going to the competitive events. Meeting more white people.
We're nothing but it seems like we did so much.
What's your favorite experience so far about State?
It was doing my business presentation because it was the first time I did one. And I felt very confident. We actually got a high score for our first time, so I was very proud of us for accomplishing that.
I felt really lonely and everything because I didn't know anyone. And
you met me the third
day. I met Neil and Daniel and some of the FBLA people, and they forced me to join in a way because they kept on bugging me about it. They were like, I'll forge your signature for you, but you have to join and all that. But I did join eventually. You know, that's true.
Keep that out the video. Keep that out the video.
That's true. But I'm happy that I did join. You would think that FBLA is just taking tests and getting nervous for competing in performance events and everything, but that's only part of it because you actually have a lot of fun. I gained a lot of new experiences and I bonded with a lot more people, made a lot more friends.
And I think the most blend I'd had would have to be from the state conference that I'm coming from, coming back from right now. The hypnotist does the most wicked things ever, and the dance is fun. So you guys should join at the LA because you'll have a blast.
I hate to turn up out of the blue uninvited, but I couldn't stay away. I couldn't fight it. I hope to see my
face.
That you feel. I know.
A heavyweight guy with your girl can sometimes be a little more blunt about it. So you become boyfriend and girlfriend, and when that happens, guys reach out to the girl and make that special connection.
Brighter than the sun.